So we're in the barn again with the buggy. We're gonna try something here. Got the mount.
Hello, nice to meet you.
We'll see if it connects or not.
I'm ready to connect. I'm connected.
There we go. The soundbar. Oh, wide open on the sound. Ooh. Wide open on the sound bar, I guess. So there's an ad on there.
PlayStation, the best place to play.
There you go. Listen, what up? So, maybe we'll get a bigger screen. We can watch Netflix and cruise around on the lawn. With this, like I said, we should be able to control the volume now.
With the phone.
Yeah. Way too loud. So, listen, what up? Take it over. Seems to be working great. Unhook the wagon, put it in there by hand. Not filled with snow. Just need to move some more stuff over, but we're getting low on wood though. That stall now, down to that. We'll do a plow update tomorrow, I guess. Maybe talk about some of the steel stuff we got going on here. I don't know yet. Sis, yeah, you're getting fat. Old man Tiggles. Again, cell phone mount thing, they put the old Galaxy S5. Of course, great for the music on the sound bar. We built a stopper, some kind of stuff for the Viper one setup. See, already screwed the hook up, but we get something set up for the plow, something set up separate for winching this thing out. Not that we're going to need to, but yeah. The wood stove's about out in the house. Fresh out of wood.